the box. Carrying handles are also nice. Nice trays for the side, and everything else is inside. It comes with the side glass installed with an extra piece. You gotta put the door glass in, and there's extra for that. Damper. Alright, little gloves. Not fireproof gloves, but they're actually so you don't cut yourself. A lot of these things are sharp. Alright, so this is fitting hot. Wood tent stove. Seems pretty sturdy, but we shall see. Really not much assembly at all. Just putting in the front glass. And flue hook together. Got it open. I really want this to crank really hot, like hotter than I probably want on the top most of the time. So everything's wide open. The damper's open. Front damper's open. I really want a hot burn. Cure this thing. Get all the factory oils and crank off. But stainless steel, so really isn't painting stuff. I really like that side window. That's pretty dope. Not smoke coming off of it, it's actually steam because there's a bunch of snow and that's melting and steaming off. So far, so good smoke. I imagine there'll be some warping, so these little plates up top here that comes off and you can cook over the top, but I'm not a huge fan. But either way, it's gonna be fine. Coloring now. Get some coloring on there, ready in there, which is good.